Hello everyone, I'm just getting set up and welcome back to part two of the stream of me building Arlong Park from One Piece. Last time we finished most of the courtyard area, and now I'm going to keep working on the actual house and then finish off with all the finishing touches, hopefully. So let me just get it set up here. Let's see, so there we go. Oh no. Okay, I think I've got it all there now. Okay, if you're watching, just say hello in the chat. And remember, this is a public stream, so anyone can see this and make sure if there's anyone else in the chat that you're friendly towards each other. Okay, let me see if I can get started on this. Load. We're going into Arlong Park. I don't need that one really, but hello, Mystic Mister. You've tuned in. Oh, look! It actually looks pretty cool on the preview up on the screen, map screen here. You can see there's only two floors there currently. Now you'll notice I've set my camera and that up a little bit differently this time because last time I was looking down at my laptop and after 2 hours I had a really big strain in my neck. So now I've set it up on a little desk here so I can look up here and hopefully that means I'm not looking right down all the time too. Might look a bit better. Okay, here we are. Paradise. So I'm pretty happy with what we did so far because if I go back to here, so we've got the gate, we've got the front ocean area. We've got the two pergola, whatever you call them, and the water around that. Got the fence up around the perimeter of the property. We've got the palm trees and the fence. And on the left side, I'll put some trees in. And on the front of Arlong Park, we've started to put the archway. Okay. And underneath it, a little bit of a veranda area before going into the actual entrance there. So, just so we can mark it, I'm going to put a door right on the front here now. Oh, there we go. Bit easier with a mouse too to control the camera. Yeah, that looks centered. So Now, let's put some stairs in here just to get up to level 2. Okay. Now, the first thing I've noticed since last time is that this deck here does not go in a straight line, so I'm going to have to change that now. So what will I do? I'll have to leave part of it on there. 1, 2, 3. It's about 3 long. So in that case, I'm gonna do So you've got the veranda there. Too wide. Okay, so you've got that front bit there. Then it's gonna getting a bit confused now. Sledgehammer. bb.move objects on. No. What the heck? This is getting really confusing now. Oh my goodness. Okay. Shit. Now I'm really confused. So what I need is I need flooring. What's this? E. Must be applied to top of room. Oh, is there something I'm missing here? To make it a room, how about this is just annoying me. So what we need is 1, 2, 3, and then that will join on there. And that will be the deck. Okay, so this will go 2, and it'll go there. Okay. And then so I don't, says there's four viewers there, so if there's anyone new, what we're doing is we're making Arlong Park from one piece, and I'm currently working on the actual Arlong Park building. I'm trying to get this veranda right, so, and then I'm going to put the walls on proper two. So let's see, we've got one, two, three, four, because that's okay. Okay, it's looking better. Okay, I'm just going to do a little test here. That's apparently a room. And then I put flooring. What? Oh, see what I've done there. Floor two. Now if we destroy this and then we want to put it back, what the heck? What's considered a room? If that, I don't understand. Am I missing something here? Oh no. Top of room. Does anyone have any ideas? How am I supposed to get this flooring back? Am I supposed to just delete the wall? If I was to delete this and then put it back again. Ah, it doesn't bring it back. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Yay! Oh. Goodness me. I thought I'd fixed it, but... Hey, there we go. Oh my gosh. No, that's not what I want to do. So, we've got this ceiling, for instance. What if I just want to get rid of one? Maybe I have to do it. Okay, come on. Nah, that looks terrible. Oh well, maybe it's better if I just put it up there. Nah, it doesn't. Well, maybe that'll do. And then if I rotate it, that could work, sort of. So how it was before? Hey, there, we're getting somewhere. Yeah. Right. So you got that bit there, and it comes in, goes that way, and then in and that way. And now it has to come around this side, but this is an issue here. Oh, that can stay, can't it? Because that's just part of what's on top there. Oh, what's that? Oh, yeah, make that the same. Just want to put some lights in here for a second. By object type, lighting. At this point, anything will do. All right. Okay. So there. That part up to second floor, that part. What does this do? Ah, I see. That's cool. Huh. All right. Oops. That's perfect, isn't it? Because the second floor doesn't have a jutting out piece. It just goes uniformly around the perimeter. So, but it needs to come in a little bit, I think. This is really weird. Is that going to pull the whole thing in though? By how much do I want to pull it in? One, two, three, four, So the second floor, one, two, three, we're on the third floor. So the veranda has to be slightly in from the wall of the second floor. And I think that's the best image. Okay. So the veranda has to be slightly in from the second floor. I think it's easier to just do it like that. Three. Four. That's not even gonna work. Oh well, have to just do it one, I think. What floor are we on? One, two, three, four. Okay, one more. Floor 5 has a fence as well. 5 and are you kidding? Can't place walls or rooms above the fourth floor. One, two, three, four, five. Well, I know what I have to do here. Oops. I'm going to have to get rid of this fence. Okay, and put a roof on here. Oh no. Now what kind of roof do I want? I want a... Ooh. I think it's the half-hipped roof, isn't it? Oh no. Now I'm confused. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my lord. Didn't mean to go that high. Ah. So 1, 2, 3, 4, this is floor 5, so you can stand in there, I think, because if I was to put the walls up, yeah, oops, there are walls still inside, so these could be, maybe potentially I could put some windows, unless... I feel like there was some way road pitch can't be adjusted that high. What does that mean? Oh yeah. Oh, don't want it to be too hard. Okay. See, I think these roofs are a bit different. No, maybe not. So what about the shape? Is that good enough? The trouble is if I bring this in any further. Actually, since these roofs are jutting out, that probably look okay anyhow. There we go. How are we feeling about the structure? Does it look okay or does it need some more work? We're getting there, aren't we? Well, you know what? Rome wasn't built in a day, and neither was Arlong Park. Just go where I want you to. Seriously. Oh, there we go. We got it. Well, each floor I do is going to be quicker because it's going to get smaller each time. Grr. Ah! I want this to hang out more. Oh man. Don't you dare. Ah, bloody hell. Come on. Come on. There we go. I almost had it, and then it zoomed out. Okay, down. That'll do. Yeah. Is that the fifth floor? Oh no. That's the fifth floor. Okay. Roof pattern. No. Right. One. Oh, we can put roof trimming on or something, I think. Angled roof trim, beveled roof trim, square roof trim. Stepped, angled out. Oh my gosh, the options are endless. Well, not that one. I think I like stepped roof trim. That's best. And on top, oh, I think that'll be the finishing touch. Put the shark on the top right at the end. Now, this window, gonna need about 3. And then next floor, 3, they're all 3. Ah, oh, these palm trees are annoying. Don't know if that's right. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Well, have to go like that. Oh, because I only put 2 that side. G, K. That'll do. Finally on the back. Oh, I like 4 better. Now, I think we did 3 here, and another 3 here, and 1 there. Oh my goodness, we're almost getting there. Still got this floating platform. You're gonna have to go. Grr. Okay, I feel like I need some windows downstairs too, so I'm going to pop these down here. What? Yeah, there are even. How much have I left of a gap? Okay. 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Just save it in case anything goes wrong. Oi. It's hard to see over the fence.
That'll do.
Oh no, I haven't got any stairs here yet. Can't intersect with roofs. I thought you could put furniture up there, so like let's put an oven here. See? If I can put an oven there, I should be able to put stairs there, right? Top of stairs are off lot. Don't know what that means. Come on. I wonder if it's because of the shape of my roof. Well, I think I'm just gonna give up trying to put anything up there. We can make this room Nami's room. Now, two, three, four, five, one, two, three, four, five. Oh, looks okay. I've got a new viewer here. Hello, Norin Parakan 84 Tack. Sorry if I pronounced it wrong. custom overlay for your stream. Okay. Well, this is part two, so I'm already doing part two. All right, just got a bit distracted there. So, let's see what else. I think maybe the fence could be changed, but let's have a look. What wallpaper would suit it? Could do that instead. That looks a bit more like a fence now, so I think that looks better. Now, these, I don't know why. Oh, it's from Miscellaneous Decorations. I just sort of found a pillar in here and plonked it on there. Don't like that blue in it though. I want more of a reddish colour one, but not with mega column, maybe a bit of a thicker one. Well, that's a bit better. Yeah, that's better. Because I want a color to have color on the top. So that's probably the best one. And that one's plain. That's better. Right, now what? This is supposed to be an iron gate. No, I sort of like, maybe that's better. I know it's supposed to be solid, but at least it looks more metal. Oh. What do you reckon of that one? Or this one? Nah. A bit too ornate looking. Okay. Funny how it looks a bit. Wait a second. Maybe this has to come forward. There we go. Now, that wall, I'm not sure about it. It's maybe looks better than before. Temple. Otherwise, it's that one. That. I don't know. Yeah, I feel it just looks a little bit more like it's got moss on it, since it's next to the water, so that's probably better. Now, these lights, let me see if we have any from Island Living. Nah, that doesn't really look very good. I think I'm pretty happy with those. Just got to change the placement, make it look a bit neater. Looks like on the front, there's actually some in the water here. Might just put two at the front here. And then this is just going to be a huge jungle area. So I think we're going to use Island Living and Jungle Adventure trees here. Get this feeling of a jungle going on. Now, that's what I call a jungle. Kill. Well, I'm not going to worry too much about the interior, but there's one room at the top here I have to do because, oops. Yes. So when Nami was forced to pay back money to Arlong to save her town, she was made to live in this little room in the top floor. So I need to recreate that too. Oh, look, here's a better picture of the deck area there. Probably put just one little deck chair there. Let's see. Outdoor. Say it'd be white. There we go. Now, I wonder, should we change these stairs or just keep them that way? Oh. I'm inclined to go with these wooden ones now. Oh yeah, And the yellow walls, I was just gonna see if there wasn't another paint. It would just be paint, normal paint. Look, I can see the concrete better in that image there. It's sort of so there's some bookcases and sort of a drafting table and the maps. Which chair should we get? We need one with a rounded back on it. Oh, yuck. Oh, maybe this one. Okay. Wonder if they've got anything like a map. That's going to be hard to find. Like, don't know what you'd go call that decoration. Miscellaneous. And find like stacks of paper. Search paper. Ceiling decoration, wall patterns, wall light, ceiling, wall decoration, ceiling lamp, paper towel dispenser, toilet paper roll. No, I don't think there's going to be anything like that. Clutter item. So I can find a stack of magazines. These. Whoa. Wasn't that big. Well, might as well put another one there. So yeah, that can be Nami's office, and oh, that's toothbrush. I want like a pencil holder. Maybe these. Okay. Well, I think that's it. I just put the final touch on the top, and that'll be the end, I think. Right. Roof decoration. Well, there you have it. I think that's Arlong Park. Why is the roof not showing? Oh, there we go. There we go. Shall we do a walkthrough? Oops, there shouldn't be a mailbox. Yeah, you like it? Good. Ooh. Here's Arlong. I wonder if he can actually walk through the place. Interesting to see if he can actually get past. Oh, the huge gates. Oh. Admire new possession. Relax on there. Let's see, how do I do? There we go, first person. Oh. There we go. Looking out at the wonderful view. Perfect. Now we have to go through here. Trying to not a bad view up there. I guess I can go for a swim just to try it out. Where are you going? Well, should be able to get back up. There we go. I don't think I can get back there from there. I might have to just put some stairs on there. Which ones? We go back. There you go. And make sure I can get right up to the top. There we go. So there you have it. Arlong Park, created in The Sims 4 from One Piece. So I'll upload that into the gallery. And yeah, if you want to find it, Crispy Bacon 3, and let's see here. Oops. So it's worth 100,000 simoleons, this lot. There we go, save to my library. This one. All right. I'll probably have to edit it again and put some proper tags on it. But yes, if you search for Crispy Bacon 3 on the Sims 4 gallery, or search Arlong Park, you'll be able to find that and download that. And if you like, you might want to add some furniture and make it livable and live your life as Arlong the Fishman. So that's it. I hope you enjoyed watching, and yeah, I don't know if I'll do another one in the future, but yes, for now, that's the one, all finished now. Okay, bye.